This video shows you how to use the CommBox Edge to optimize and control your data connections over one or two Starlink systems. The first step is to load a KVH turnkey config file for initial setup. Contact KVH technical support and request the config that most closely matches your vessel's needs. Save the file to your laptop. To load the config file, you need to access the Edge device's web interface, called the CommBox Edge OS. Connect your laptop to the LAN port. Then launch your web browser and enter the Edge device's IP address, which differs by model. Log in with your admin credentials. Next, select Configuration Wizard from the menu. Then select Interfaces. Now select Upload Config from Backup. Lastly, upload the turnkey config file saved on your laptop, apply the configuration, then reboot the device. Note that the device's IP address and password changes along with its configuration. Initial setup is complete. The turnkey config file enables ports on the CommBox Edge for your wide area networks, such as Starlink. Connect your first Starlink to the designated WAN port using the supplied Starlink Ethernet cable. For a dual Starlink configuration, connect your second Starlink to the second designated port on the Edge device. If you have a CommBox Edge 2 model, use the supplied adapter to connect to its USB port. In a dual Starlink configuration, your two Starlinks are bonded together to maximize efficiency, reliability, and performance. Data packets are distributed dynamically, based on the quality of each connection. And if one Starlink goes down, no packets are lost. They're immediately diverted to the healthy one until the problem resolves. Furthermore, all bonded traffic is optimized as it flows through a secure tunnel to the land-based data center, where it then egresses to the internet as a single high-speed pipe. CommBox Edge also offers a variety of powerful tools to control data usage and prevent overages. For example, you can set gradual limits on data rates, enforce quotas, block access to certain applications, allocate a set amount of data to each user, and much more. Please check out our other video tutorials for details. Once the CommBox Edge is configured to meet your specific needs, it's ready for use. You can either connect a single computer to the Edge's LAN port, or connect your Wi-Fi router or other device to enable access throughout your vessel. This concludes our brief overview of using the CommBox Edge to optimize and control your Starlink connections. To learn more, refer to the associated topics in the knowledge base. If you have any questions, please contact KVH Technical Support.